محمد from the Emirates.
السلام عليكم شيخ.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
رمضان كريم.
رمضان مبارك to you and your family as well.
شيخ, I was in congregation in صلاة الظهر. They made me to become imam and I was a little nervous. I forgot to say ربنا ولك الحمد. Is my صلاة wrong?
What did you say? You just rised from the ruku' without saying anything?
I said سمع الله لمن حمده, but I did not say ربنا ولك الحمد.
This is mandatory for you to say, and if you missed it, you should have offered sujood al-sahu. If you did not offer sujood al-sahu due to your ignorance or not remembering, your salat is valid inshallah, and there is nothing for you to do as of now.